Hi everyone and welcome back
to our bunkbed videos.
This next video is part 3 of our rustic loft bed project. If you haven't watched the first 2 videos of this project,
please pause the video and go back to the 2 videos.
Construction of the loft beds and the bridge. Now we are going to finish this project off with an awesome fun swivel rope swing, which we love. This swivel swing really brought the whole project together and gave the kids another element of fun. They love pushing each other around this swing and even fun for the adults to swing in. I love swinging this all the time by myself or holding my sweet little babies and it's super fun. Take a look below because I'll be posting the detailed instructions in the description below. As always, you want to adapt this, what we did, to your own room and style. Enjoy! Our swing wood. Right here. Can you sit on it? We'll see how big it is. That's a pretty good size. A smile. Look at this cutie pie. Why are you yellow? Hi.
Look at that face. It's like chocolate.
Take a vacuum.
I'm a vacuum. Love you.
Love you. Beautiful. Right, now let's left. Right. Aww, how cute. We're fire. There you are. Thanks for going to get a pencil. You're a great helper, little guy. Hi, Bridget.
point. Then right under this post here. Really good.
I go down all the way to the end, so it's covered.
I think you should go in for the
first side. Thank you.
Okay, if you're gonna sit down on a swing, about how high?
Thanks for watching, everyone. That was such a fun project. Thanks for joining us for the entire ride. If you like this video and what we are doing, please subscribe so you can get notified when similar home project ideas you can do as a family. Thanks for watching.